Hello, it's Journey again, and I'd like to share another purchase with you. This one is the Santa Muerte Limited Edition Tarot. It's a Book of the Dead. I had ordered it on Amazon, but they canceled on me. I ordered it so many months ago when the first time I saw it, and they canceled, so I had to look around the web and see where I could find it since we don't have a metaphysical shop in this town. Or in the next that I'm aware of. So I found it online and I did get the limited edition. It's quite beautiful, it's stunning, stunning box. Back is beautiful, has sparkly eyes. And I have number 1458 of 1987. Here's the little book. Do believe it's all in different languages, yes, so it's not that really that much in English. Does have some color pictures, just a few though. This is what the back looks like. They're pretty. I like them. Cardstock is pretty good. And it has a magnetic closure. Inside the box, it's beautiful. On top it says Mors, Janua, Vita. On the bottom, past, present, future. It's like a Ouija board type picture. It's quite beautiful. I'm so glad I got this. Absolutely adore these. They're beautiful art. The Fool. Magician. High Priestess. Empress, Emperor, Hierophant, the Lovers. The colors are really beautiful and vibrant in this deck. Chariot, Strength. A hermit, a Wheel of Fortune, Justice, Hanged Man, Santa Muerte, Temperance, the Devil, Tower. This is such an awesome card. Star. The Moon. The Sun. Judgment. That's an awesome card. The World. And here we go, Ace of Cups. Two of Cups, Three of Cups, Four of Cups, Five of Cups, Six of Cups. Isn't that beautiful? Seven of Cups, Eight of Cups. That's awesome. Nine of Cups. Ten of Cups, the Page of Cups, the Knight of Cups, the Queen of Cups, and the King. Pentacles. Oh, I love this one. That's awesome. Two of Pentacles. So beautiful. Beautiful. Three of Pentacles. Four of Pentacles. Five of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles. Seven of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles, nine, a ten, a page, a knight, the queen, and the king. The wands are my favorite. They are so beautiful. I love the color. I love the red in this. Absolutely gorgeous. Stunning, beautiful cards. There's the Wand of Cups. What did I say? The Ace of Wands. The Two of Wands. The Three of Wands. Isn't that awesome? Look at that. Four of Wands. Five of Wands. Six of Wands, Seven of Wands, I love that. Eight of Wands, that's awesome. Nine of Wands, Ten of Wands, the Page of Wands, the Knight of Wands, the Queen of Wands, and the King of Wands. Ace of Swords. I love this one too. The Two of Swords. Three of Swords. The Four of Swords. Five of Swords. Six of Swords. Seven of Swords. The Eight of Swords. Nine of Swords. A 10. Oh, this is so beautiful. Page of Swords. The Knight of Swords. That is awesome too. The Queen of Swords. And the King. These are really, really beautiful. Absolutely stunning art. I would have bought the regular version if I couldn't find this, but I'm really glad I have this. I like the box. It's cool. So I hope you enjoyed this little walkthrough. I tried not to make it too long. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, blessings. Also, I will wish you all a blessed Samhain and a happy Halloween.